Hey, I'm excited to announce that I've firmed up my bike tour and I will be biking through Zurich, Switzerland. So I'm going to be having two meet and greets there. The first is going to be in the Hauptbahnhof where we had the meet and greet last year. We're going to meet under the Treffpunkt cube and probably go over to the cafe that's off to the right of the photo here where we did last time. That meet and greet is from 7 to 9 p.m. on the 14th of June. I'm gonna have a second meet and greet on the 15th of June. This is something I did last time I was in Zurich that was really fun. We're gonna go to the Schwimmbad and you can get in the water and just float downstream and get out and walk back and do it again. Or you can swim if you want, or even try to swim up current, which I won't be doing because my shoulder is shot. I am looking into shoulder replacement surgery. So I'm gonna just be floating down the river. Now, this is going to be from 1 to 2 p.m., but there's thunderstorms planned. So if there's thunderstorms, I will be there immediately after the thunderstorms stop. Again, that's the 15th of June, 1 to 2 p.m. or after the thunderstorm stop. So I finally decided on an approximate route for my bike tour. This is subject to change, just warning you. So I'm starting from Munich on the 9th of June. 11th of June, I'll be in Füssen to see Neuschwanstein. Then following along the Bodensee to Stein am Rhein, beautiful city. And then on the 14th of June, I will be in Zurich, also the 15th of June. Then I plan on going to Basel, and then down the Rhine, and then over to hit the Romantische Straße, and I'll be going down the Romantische Straße back to Munich. Now, that's the current plan. It's quite possible that depending on how I'm biking, I might head further up north. Unlikely I'll get as far as Amsterdam, but you never know. But anyway, this is the current route that I'm thinking of.